Okay, so I just got to the international airport. I'm gonna see if I can get my VAT tax back for the jewelry. So I'll show you how it works. So this is where you get it back, right here, as you can see. No one's here right now though. Oh, great.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard.
Okie dokie.
Is this recording? I think it is. Well, I am finally in America. I am so exhausted right now. Right now, I checked into the Minute Suites. Thank God, it's literally right next to my gate. Wow. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe this. Don't mind me. I know I look really rough. I try to freshen up as much as I could on the airplane. Honestly, probably like 70% of the flight I passed out, like completely passed out. Remember my video where I recommended bringing like some items with you? Use this guy and use this awesome neck pillow. I was out. There was one seat empty between the next passenger and I, so it was pretty roomy. It just took kind of a long time, and whenever we stopped in like different countries for refueling and things like that, it took a while, and there was no Wi-Fi on the plane. But other than that, it wasn't too bad. Right now I'm in Baltimore. My next flight is going to Charlotte and then back home to Jacksonville, North Carolina. So I should be arriving there a little before midnight. All right, well, I'm gonna chill out a little bit. I'm gonna eat my food and then FaceTime some people. So that's pretty much it. It's good to be back. Good to be back. Good morning. So it is finally Tuesday and I am just getting ready right now to check in back to my parent command. I believe today is going to be pretty quick. It's just saying, hello, I'm back, I'm well, I'm alive, and please give me my leave. So I'm going to be granted 72 hours of post-deployment leave, and then I'm also going to be taking some personal leave as well to go back home to Atlanta, spend some time with my family. So currently I am staying at my friend Kathy's place, so thank you so much, Kathy, for letting me crash and bum it out at your place. So I'm just finishing getting ready, gonna have a little bit of breakfast and then drive out. See you later. About to head over to base, check in, and take care of whatever they have assigned for me. I don't think it's gonna take very long. I think it's gonna be a pretty brief check-in. We'll see how my first day back is, and yeah, see ya. By the way, I had asked for a compact car for my rental, and this is what I got. It's a pretty sweet car, I'm not gonna lie. It's just, you know, it's a lot bigger than a compact. Gonna have to figure out how to open up this tarp, which is kind of cool, but it's my rental for the week. Good morning. It is a beautiful day. Oh my gosh, look at all my little baby hairs. Thank you. the Diver Cafe here, and it's just such a beautiful day today. It's a little bit humid, but sunny as can be. So it's nice to just kind of get out of the house a little bit and get some sunshine. So let's head back home just because my butt is starting to get sore from sitting on the seats for so long. But check out this view.
Nice salami packs.
They didn't have food. This is all we have. Okay, let's go.
What?
I want to know the game plan.
Record the game plan?
Yeah.
I'm going to walk in first.
Yeah.
And then Appa's probably going to be on the couch or something. And
yeah.
I'll say hi.
What if he checks the ring? Should we stay in the car?
No. So instead of getting out before we pull in, I'm just going to go into the garage.
Uh-huh.
And then you guys can just get out in the garage.
Okay.
And Oma said she'll give you like a signal for you guys to kind of creep around, like through the dining room.
Okay.
And then she says, when Appa's not looking, you should try to creep around like the stair area and like come up behind him and say like, hi Appa. And then a little later, Will can pop out again somewhere else, like double surprise.
Should we just pop out at the same time?
That works too.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, let's do that. I feel like it's going to be like, oh, I'm excited already. Feel excitement.
Okay. Turn off your car. We'll get out and we'll stand here. All right, we're home. Gonna surprise my dad. Make sure he doesn't come out.
I'm on vibrant.
Project Surprise Dad is a go.
That's high just in case.
Sorry.
Should we keep hiding? Babe, come over here. Come over here. Just crouch down. So my mom is gonna come out. And then I think my dad's moving around. My dad is moving around. He's not on the couch anymore. He's at the touching the plant. My mom's trying to make my dad sit down. And he's not sitting down.
Tiny garden. 어, 어떻게 왔어?
Hello.
어? 뭐지?
어. We surprised you.
How you get here?
Kidnapped her.
Hello. I'm here.
Such a touching moment.
It's okay. I missed you. Mission success.
아니 그냥 술만.
맥주?
어 맥주.
맥주만
먹으면 되거든.
음. Sea fly. Welcome. It's all just dropping from the stairs.
Oh my gosh.
봐.
What is this?
It landed.
Yeah.
You take it very lightly because
it grabbed a box.
Wow! Thank you!
Oh. You're welcome!
Oh wow! Aww, did you guys put this on here?
Just now.
Oh my god! Why are you so big? Wow! It's so cute!
You don't remember it?
What?
So like what? iPhone or Macs and stuff?
It's a teapot.
And they like triangulate where it is.
Wow. You have to go higher. Welcome home, dearest Monica. We are also proud of the upstanding young, it's okay, young lady and Navy officer that you have become. We are so happy for you to return safely back in our arms in a familiar land. And yet your journey into foreign lands and the experiences you gain will serve you well for years to come. We love you so much and look forward to celebrating all the years to come. And your first American breakfast upon landing. I know, avocado toast!